Harry Glen Ludlam, age 16. It's August 10th, 1893. Notice, this book was purchased August 8th, 1893, Springfield, Illinois, Frank Simmons Stationery. It contains a diary and a cash account. The diary is to be written out every morning and the cash balanced up once a week. Day is hot and dry. We've had no rain for weeks, and the dust lays thick on the road. I hauled a load of coal from the threshers this morning. We expect them about Saturday. This PM I stopped a hole in the creek where the calves have been getting out, and I cut some hedge. Cousin Mamie and Aunt Mary, who are visiting at Josie's, were over this afternoon. Long about 5 o'clock, it began to look hazy in the west, and I hope we'll get some much needed rain. I'm Harry Glen Ludlam, age 16. It's August 10th, 1893. I'm Harry Glen Ludlam, age 16. It's August 10th.